2017 Triumph Bonneville T100 First Ride Review. Triumph's new Bonneville platform has already made a significant impact on the moto market in less than a year. Spearheaded by the 900cc Street Twin and followed closely by the 1200cc T120 Bonneville and Thruxton models, the retro-modern roadsters are selling as quickly as Triumph can build them, with strong sales forcing the company to add an extra shift at its factory to meet demand. This new platform was the biggest project for the Hinckley-era Triumph. Miles Perkins, Triumph's head of brand, told us this week, adding it required 5 years of development work. "We recognize Triumph's achievement by giving the Bonneville platform our 2016 Motorcycle of the Year award." Perkins says demand for the modern classics is a massive 68% higher than the company expected. "The production challenges won't get any easier after the introduction of this new T100 version of the Bonneville, which marries the engine of the Street Twin with the T120's chassis and appearance. Other than the smaller motor, the key distinctions for the T100 are the move to a single disc front brake, the absence of a center stand and passenger grab rail, and the loss of ride modes. Oh, and no contrasting seat piping accessory seats shown here, and no standard heated hand grips as on the T120. So, if we boil down the review of the T100, it's basically a Bonneville lacking a couple of features with a Street Twin motor slipped inside, and the riding impression backs that up. A rider